Russian activists are always very happy to see the new video, and then you're talking about drug policy in the world. And it's also really effective because it's not like reading boring documents, but it touches your emotions, and it's quite nice, I think.